A six-year-old boy who took £3,000 from his gran for a day out was found after he'd already visited an amusement park and was on his way to a toy shop when police spotted him at the bus stop. The money had been saved by the gran to carry out some repairs around her flat in the Russian city of Volgograd, previously known as Stalingrad. The little boy had then decided he'd use it for a trip to the amusement park and to buy some toys.